Good morning, Cape May Tech. I'm Jake.
And I'm Victoria.
And this is Cat TV News. Coming up this Thursday is the Jack Schwartz Memorial Scholarship softball game. We're looking to you to come out and watch the seniors take on teachers and staff. It all starts Thursday at 3 p.m.
I am really excited to bring this back. Mr. McKinley was a great teacher here for 30 years, and he created the Jack Schwartz softball game to honor his good friend, who was a dedicated teacher here. Jack Schwartz loved this school so much that he had his funeral in the gymnasium, and he was so beloved by members of not just the school but the community. I have heard that it was 3 hours for the viewing for people to come through the building. And so in some small way, I'm trying to keep that tradition alive. So for the Jack Schwartz softball game, we're gonna be doing it Thursday, June 10th at 3 o'clock. It's gonna be teachers versus students, and we are looking forward to destroying the seniors in there. We wanna really embarrass them, okay? We have heard that they are not that talented, not that athletic, and not that smart. And so I'm looking forward to hitting numerous home runs. Mr. Halsey has already volunteered to play, and we're gonna have a great turnout from the staff, and we need a couple students who wanna come out, kinda look like clowns. If you're interested in playing, find me in room 309, and I look forward to seeing you guys.
Hope to see you there.
Any girl interested in playing soccer next year should plan on joining the Google Meet this Thursday, June 10th at 5 p.m. The Google Meet code is printed here on the screen and is available on posters throughout the hallways.
Spirit Week this year was held a little bit differently since we had two separate cohorts. At the end of Spirit Week, we had to have two separate pep rallies. Even so, it was still a lot of fun. Here are some of the highlights recorded by Cat TV News.
First team cap, congratulations to Lindsay Robbins and Emmy Frederick. Me! 1, 2, 3!
Oh. 1, 2, 3, hey!
Thank you, Judy, thank you.
Show them how it's done. Okay. All right, man. You guys are on. Miss Tack, wave to the camera, Miss Tack.
Last month, the team banquet for basketball and cheerleading was held. The table centerpieces were actually handmade by the students of Ms. Toff's natural science class. Let's take a look at this video, edited by sophomore Noah Wanker.
Interdisciplinary project where we are making arrangements out of local plants, and these are actually going to be used for the cheerleading and basketball banquet to help brighten up their tables.
So we're using black cherry, some eastern redbud, phragmites.
Everyone here at Tech would all like to congratulate the boys' baseball team for an outstanding season. Coach Morinelli led the Hawks to the team's first ever state playoff game victory. Last Wednesday, the 11th seed Hawks beat the number 6th-ranked Buna Chiefs by the score of 3-1. Once again, that's the first ever playoff win in over 20 years of the Tech varsity baseball. It just goes to show that persistence pays off.
And now it's time for our final question of the week for this whole year. The questions are, what are you doing this summer, and do you have any summer shout-outs or well wishes? Take it away, Tech.
This summer, I'm wishing all the staff and students a restful, relaxing, and rejuvenating summer, doing anything that enjoys nature, because it's through the elements of our globe, as seen behind me. Our students made this in graphic arts. It's very important to go out and enjoy our natural resources and take care of them, because sustainability is a very important concept, especially as a career technical high school, because we teach every element that you can see in the mural behind me. I also want to take this opportunity to thank the students, the parents, and the staff for keeping our school open this entire school year to have in-person learning. We have to be kind to each other, and let's change the pandemic to COVID kindness.
What are your plans for the summer?
I plan to go to Florida, go to Disney World, and then get my sister one.
First. What are you doing for the summer?
I'm probably going to be working all summer.
I'm working.
Over this summer, I plan to relax, recharge, and float in my pool a lot.
Over the summer, I'm working.
Over the summer, I'm gonna be working and hanging out with friends.
Over the summer, I'm gonna be swimming and working.
I'm gonna be working this summer, and I wanna shout out to Gavin Coughlin.
I'm going to be working, but mostly sleeping, and I'd like to shout out my boy, Zach Scarcelli.
This summer I'll mainly be at the beach probably, or by the pool with my friends.
I just hang out with my friends like all summer.
Summer shout outs, huh? Let's see. Shout out to all the students. Thank you for a great year. And I hope you have a wonderful summer and make lots of money. All right. And what am I doing this summer? I'm taking a trip to the White Mountains of New Hampshire, taking a trip to Chicago to see my sister. And finally, I'm going to be doing work around the house so I can get ready to sell my house when I retire.
Well, this summer, I'm planning on doing some landscaping in my house. And I'm also going to be working the bridging program, hopefully, to help the new freshmen coming in. And hopefully just enjoying the area and having our area go back to some normalcy. Because I think it'll be so nice to be able to go out without any mask on and just enjoy family and friends. And just a shout out to all the teachers to have a great summer and administration. And hopefully we'll see everybody next year and we'll have everybody in school, which I hope for. And that's about it.
For this summer, I will hopefully be hitting the beach pretty hard, doing a lot of fishing with my son. And I'm hoping to catch a few baseball games. Love to be able to get out of the house and, you know, eat a hot dog and have a cold beverage. As far as happy summer, I want to say happy summer to the Cape May Tech senior swim team and the managers. And I know I'm going to forget somebody, but Jake Bryan, Jake Perez, David Wirtz, Roman Voynier, and yes, you, John Gray, Hannah Oliver, Jordan Wilder, Katie Keppel, Sammy Jennison. I know I'm forgetting somebody and I'm so sorry about it. But I want to wish all of you guys a happy summer. Best of luck after graduation.
You know, I just want to spend a ton of time outside working and fishing.
I'm going to be working and dieting and doing PT for the Marines.
You know, just have a great summer, man.
Shout out to Mr. Koff.
Have
for
a
being
great
a
summer,
good teacher.
Dad. Yeah, you know.
Summer.
I'm working and going to weddings.
Sorry, that.
Be going to the beach and stuff. Probably hang out with friends, trying to get some stuff together. Nothing much.
Same.
All right, I'd like to give a shout out to my boy, my man, Luke Masterson. Yeah. Of course, I gotta give a shout out to my boy, DJ. He's somewhere. And Jay, DJ and Jay.
I'll give a shout out to Nick.
Boy Alex as well.
This summer I will be staring at the beach pretty much every day. That is nice. I run a little surf camp in Wildwood. So I'll be doing surf lessons and then barbecuing up on the beach. You guys want to take a surf lesson, come find me right behind the convention center, Surftopia. I'm going to give a shout out to Zayshawn Tony and Raymar. It's been 2 years now. They've been telling me they're going to surf, so put some pressure on them, all right? All right, guys, have a great summer.
For summer, I'm going to be working, turning 16, and hanging out with my boyfriend and friends.
I'm going to be working and hanging out with friends over the summer.
I'm going to be hanging out with my dad, Mike.
He's my favorite son, and I'm just going to be working and hanging out with my favorite son, obviously.
He might take me fishing, I don't know.
Maybe, if he's good.
Over summer, I'm going with my family to Colorado and Utah.
I'm going to be looking for a job and just sitting at home.
All right, well, that about does it for us this week. Thank you guys so much for your responses, for constantly tuning into Cat TV News. We love you. We appreciate your support. Thank you for joining me, Victoria.
And thank you for having me, Jake. It's been a pleasure working with you and all of you this year.
Thank you, guys. Have a great summer.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.